coming into play tonight, a 2.72 ERA. But he's been incredible at home and not as good on the road. Here's a bouncing ball up the middle into center field. Base hit for Soto. Irabarn waved around third. He will score standing up. It's a 4-0 Louisville lead. An RBI single for Neftali Soto, his 25th RBI. And that run charged to May. They're still at first and second with two outs. And now Ray Navarro.